iniziare. Come è?
Thank you.
I going to be a Steve.
I know.
Go one set. One more set. That's going to be Steve.
That's it? When you listen, put the balls on the side, give them the power, and then they'll be good. Those two are good games. You wouldn't have anything to do with them. Yeah. You can learn, because it's too fast in the middle. She's not playing the game all day for that, is she? Why
should
she do that?
She's been off the all day. She's got probably marching in the far morning. They're lucky. She's been off today. And it's lucky.
They're
really moving and they're looking pretty good. I'm telling you now, the final set is going to cap this to it. I'm feeling happy. You're happy, I'm happy, happy days. What does it matter anyway, in the first couple of games? How can you let her win that set? You're sitting on my lap, what's going on? Good?
My first game,
I
always play bad,
but
on the second one,
I always win. Would you let her in on the third set? Why'd you let her win that one? Win that set, you win the match. Why'd you let her win that?
She
didn't miss it in the middle. Yeah, you would hit them down the sides with power for the final set. You start waking up the first game, not wake up from later. Please. Power. She's so old. Just hitting them in the middle. What we've been practicing for weeks down the other side. Didn't think you were enjoying it. We got two Philippines laughing and smiling.
Because
they don't care about anybody else. But they have anyone they're after.
And then you look at the guy that's You are? It's all good, you're watching. I'm really mad about the crowd. You can't do it in high tempo and power. There's no point in having one now, is there? It's just air it. Got one after. It's going to be the best, you're going to play through the pain barrier.
I wonder if you're going to play down with my turn, is that
right? Well, before for now, they're the ones you wanted for. Not anymore.
You!
Stop moaning, Libby. You better be on the ball for now. Go in and smile. Why are you standing around with the miserable? Same as last year here. I told you some of the things. You didn't want to know. Confidence. People are watching in Maxim, aren't they? What's the difference? They were not watching in Maxim when everyone's there before. You have no excuses there. You want to get up there and enjoy it. Move about on your toes. Power. Then you'll beat her. Right, see this game. Okay. Moving about. Look at that. So you were doing it. You didn't even do that hardly at all today. Look at that, look on the toes. Look. I'm moving it. Look at it. On the toes, every minute. That's what you should be doing. When you're hitting the ball, you're standing there watching. After. You're going to move around. Just get on your toes. Move around by the team.
When I
go to team. Yeah. Don't worry about it today. When you sit there, get on your toes before all that. Look at the confidence move today. Look at them moving around. You're doing that now, so we haven't done it once today, yeah?
I've never done it.
You're welcome. We'll do it after.
Okay.
Maybe doing all this practice anyway, but you know that, not doing it.
Okay.